Once upon a time, there was a water molecule named Wally. Wally has remained part of a big lake in Canada for years. Although Wally liked the lake he lived in, he longed for adventure. He heard stories of other water molecules being risen up into the clouds, which would carry them to places all around the world. Wally wished for this to happen to him more than anything else in the world. One day, Wally decided to travel up to the surface of the lake to gaze at the clouds he so wished to be a part of. As he was daydreaming, he suddenly realized that he was floating above the lake. He could see that he was floating higher and higher, and the lake was getting further and further away. This was it! He was finally evaporating into the clouds! Once he was settled into the cloud, he decided he better get some sleep to prepare for the adventure he was about to embark on. When he woke up, he couldn't believe his eyes. He was floating over a very large mountain range. As he was admiring the view, he suddenly began to fall out of the cloud. He fell fast and landed in a very fast-moving body of water that was traveling down one of the mountains. He realized this must be one of those streams he had heard about. This stream eventually led him out into an even bigger body of water that was moving slightly slower, which he quickly realized must be a river. He traveled down the river and was eventually led out into a very large body of water, the ocean. As he was trying to take it all in and admire finally being a part of the largest body of water on Earth, he realized he was being evaporated up into the clouds again. This cloud traveled him all the way across the Atlantic Ocean. He suddenly began to get very cold. He discovered that he had solidified and become snow. He was so excited to experience this as he fell from this cloud onto a snowy mountain. As the day went on, he could feel himself getting warmer quickly and melting back into liquid form. He got so warm that he was evaporated back up into the clouds again. This time, he traveled all the way down to Australia. As the temperature got warmer, he again fell down to the earth as a raindrop and became part of a small pond. He settled into this pond and tried to get some rest, when he realized a kangaroo was drinking him up. He traveled into the kangaroo's belly, where it was very dark. He was wondering if he would be stuck inside the kangaroo's belly forever, when suddenly he began to move and could once again see daylight. He realized he must have been peed out by the kangaroo. Yuck, he thought, but he was just happy to be out. As he was beginning to be absorbed by the soil he was on, it began to get very hot, and he was once again evaporated up into the clouds. The clouds carried him to a new location, and he fell again as rain into the ocean. He let himself sink deep towards the bottom of the ocean. He needed to rest for a while and knew he wouldn't be evaporated anytime soon if he stayed away from the surface. As he rested, he couldn't help but get excited to think about all of the great adventures he would have when he would travel back up to the surface and be evaporated again. The water cycle is a never-ending process, after all.